sustain the wings. Sustain the wings. The Army Air Forces presents the Band of the Training Command under the direction of Captain Glenn Miller. And now, Captain Glenn Miller.
Good evening, everybody. Speaking for Corporal Broderick Crawford, Sergeants Mel Powell, Ray McKinley, John Desmond, the crew chiefs, Lieutenant Don Briggs, and the whole gang, welcome to I Sustain the Wings. The big guns of the brass section are trained on all you guys and gals with a right fancy musical salute, Sun Valley Jump. Singing on the part of Sergeant John Desmond, suddenly it's spring.
Love is calling, so
Medley time now, delivering love and kisses from the boys over there to their gals over here. For their mothers, wives, sweethearts, and sisters, something old, something new, something barred, and something blue. The old song, All Through the Night. Sings,
I love you. Comes the April breeze. I love you. Echo the hills. I love you. The gold. Soul of souls, and if
Guy Lombardo made it popular. We borrow it. Take it easy.
The good of feeling high when all the lights are low.
Take it easy, take it easy.
We've got lots of time ahead of us, tonight is young.
Take it easy, take it easy.
Don't you know this music should be played instead of swung? Take your time, dancing with ease. Take your time, slow if you please. Take your time, take it easy.
Something blue now, blue Hawaii. Crew Chiefs and Sergeant Bobby Nichols with a nickel's worth of some of your favorite music. Jukebox Saturday Night.
Mopping up soda pop rickies to our heart's delight.
Dancing to swing crew quickies, Jukebox Saturday Night.
Goodman and Kaiser and Miller help to make things bright.
Mixing hot licks of vanilla, Jukebox Saturday Night. They put nothing past us.
Me and Honeyland making one Coke last us
till it's time to scram.
Money we really don't need it bad. We make out all right.
Let me out the guy feed that Jukebox Saturday Night.
After sipping a soda, we got a scheme. Somebody else played the record machine. It's so easy to say pet names when you listen to the trumpet of Harry James.
Hey.
We love to hear that tenor croon whenever the ink spots sing a tune. If I didn't know why the roses grow, then I wouldn't know why the roses grow. Mm-hmm. Honey child, if I didn't know all the little things I'm supposed to know, then I sure wouldn't be one of them there ink spots.
If I didn't know.
Bo, 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 bo.
Money, we really don't need it. We'll make out all right. Let me out the guy feed that jukebox.
Piano solo composed, arranged, and played by Sergeant Mel Powell. Repeated at the request of those of you who liked the way Mel played it on one of our earlier programs. Pearls on Velvet.
Thank you.
Here's Sergeant Jerry Gray's arrangement of a new tune that should hit the jackpot with the men in our armed forces. The band plays, and the crew chiefs and Sergeant McKinley sing, "There Are Yanks."
And farm.
They stopped what they were doing when they saw the trouble brewing.
And they heard the war's alarm.
8 million Yanks have rushed into the fray.
And there's more on the way. There are Yanks from the banks of the Wabash. There are Yanks from the Arkansas Plain.
From the mountains of Montana, the bayous of Louisiana, and the moose country of Maine, of Maine.
There are Yanks driving tanks for the prairie, and it's sure as the sun will shine
that the Yanks from the banks of the Wabash will be Yanks who will watch on the run.
From the valleys of Virginia and the town of Tennessee, from the mud of Alabama, with a rifle on the knee. There are Okies, there are crackers, every color, every creed. And they talk the only language that the master race can read.
Saying so long to the band of the training command. Corporal Brad Crawford, Sergeants Mel Powell, Ray McKinley, Johnny Desmond, the crew chiefs, and Lieutenant Don Briggs. Hope to see you again next Saturday, same time, same station. I Sustain the Wings is a presentation of the Army Air Force's Training Command, and came to you from New York City.